Chapter on what has been related about the permission to lie and be deceitful in war. Jabir bin Abdullah narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "War is deceit." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: the Arabic word kada'a means a hidden plan or strategy. Similarly, tawriya, equivocation, is also a manner of speech in which the speaker, although he does not lie, deliberately uses ambiguous words so that the addressee gets a different meaning from the one intended by the speaker.